For your dumbbell front squat, you're going to start with your feet just outside of your shoulders, toes pointed out. You're going to bring those weights up to the top of your shoulders with your elbows driving in and up. As you begin the squat, we're going to reach our hips back and down. Weights in the back half of your foot, your chest is up, back is flat. We're going to get just below parallel, then stand all the way up to full extension before starting your next rep.